Why are choosing the right goals so important? Why is choosing the right plan so important? How do we do that?
It depends. If what your main value is entertainment, then you don't need to choose any goals at all. And I'm not being facetious. It's fun to just wake up and say, hey, what am I going to do today? Let me check email, see if something's interesting. Let me respond to messages. All right, let's see what's next. That's fine. It's only if you want more results, you want better results. If you want to make more money in your business, you want to do it faster, and you want to do it with more time off, that's when it matters. Because the monkey mind has to be told what to care about and what not. So one way we do that is do a little visioning process. We ask ourselves, how do I want to feel at the end of 2021, for example? And then you work backwards. Well, what do I need to be doing to have that? All right, so what are my goals? What am I going to have? And then equally important, this is the stuff I would like to do this year. I'm going to choose not to until this other stuff is done. Now, that's not easy. It's not easy for me, John. I want to do everything, and I want to do it now, like a kid with that shiny object. Oh, this toy, this toy, this toy. Now, that's entertaining. But Fire Nation, I got to say, what's your highest value? Is it entertainment? Is it producing that adrenaline, that dopamine of getting that email done and that little task done that doesn't matter? Or is it results in your business, in your life?
David, let's just break this down now. How do you want Fire Nation to connect with you? How can we learn more from you? Any gift or checklist or something that you have for us that we can just continue to consume this wisdom of yours? Give that to us now.
Sure, mate. I lined up a gift basket of goodies. So what we've got is a checklist that'll cover the 5 steps and then another 5 we didn't get to cover in this conversation. And I did a 2-hour training, and no one really wants to sit through a 2-hour training. So I went through and spent hours boiling it down to the best stuff, got it down to 35 minutes. It's on how to double your revenue and your income in the next 12 months. And I'm happy to give listeners free access to that. Plus, if you want to get on a call with me, for people who qualify, and you can find out about that, I'll get on the phone for 15 minutes and help you spot the low-hanging fruit in your business.
Come on. A talk with David Wood. I mean, hello. What are we doing? What's the call to action? What's the URL? Say it again.
Yeah, myfocusgift.com. Myfocusgift.com. I'll take you all those, and you can get in contact with me as well.
Fire Nation, you are the average of the 5 people you spend the most time with. You've been hanging out with D Dubs and JLD today. So keep up the heat and head over to EO Fire, type David in the search bar. His show notes page will pop up with everything we talked about today. By the way, we've done past other amazing episodes with David Wood. Listen to those two. They're all value bombs. David, one more time, that gift basket URL call to action.
Yeah, it's myfocusgift.com. Myfocusgift.com. Take you straight to my site.